And here are the final four teams in the tournament. The United States, the Steiner brothers, will take on the Mexican contingent, and then we'll see a match between the Soviet Union and the Japanese team. First of all, it's going to be the Spanish or the Mexican team. Gary Capetta will have the introductions. Let's go back to the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following is the first of two semifinal bouts in the Pat O'Connor Memorial Tag Team Tournament. Representing Mexico from Mexico City, Mexico. Total combined weight, 450 pounds. Rey Mysterio and Conan.
Rey Mysterio and Conan. Conan on your left. Mysterio on your right. They are the number four seed. They had a very hard-fought victory as they defeated the number five seed, Great Britain, in the first round. You can see both Conan is noticeably limping. Let's go back to Gary Capetta.
And their opponents in this one ball, 3-minute time limit event, representing the United States of America from Detroit, Michigan. Total combined weight, 499 pounds. Rick Steiner, Scott Steiner, the Steiner Brothers.
The brothers from Detroit, both All-Americans at Michigan, both Big Ten wrestling champions. Ironically enough, Scott idolized Dick the Bruiser whenever he was growing up. And the Bruiser will be the referee in the cage here tonight when the Black Scorpion takes on Sting. Contrastingly, Rick Steiner's idol as an amateur was the legendary Dan Gable. A lot of contrasting styles between Dick the Bruiser and Dan Gable. About the only thing they got in common, other than being two tough guys, they both got some real serious cauliflower ears, speaking of Gable and the Bruiser. But it's Conan. Nice single leg there by Rick Steiner going behind. Nice waist lock. Conan trying to sit out. Rick Steiner more or less let him out of that predicament, Paul.
Well, it's a smart move by Steiner because right... Uh-oh. Oh, beautiful heel trip by Conan.
Conan now tying the legs into a grapevine position, almost into an Indian deathlock position on Rick Steiner, putting a tremendous amount of pressure on the knees. Now Rick Steiner going underneath. Good move, good counter. Steiner on top, and we have a clean break.
I never saw Dick the Bruiser use a maneuver like that.
Tag made, here comes Scott Steiner. We saw him use the Frankensteiner to perfection early.
Wham!
Power slam by Scott Steiner on Conan.
Uh-oh.
Up on the shoulders. Scotty Steiner's got Conan up on his shoulders.
Looks like a bulldog to me.
And it is a bulldog from the top rope. High impact move underscored about three times. What a move by Rick Steiner. Conan, he probably thinks he's had some bad tequila or something. He's dizzy, and he's limping badly.
And here comes Mysterio, who took a bad fall outside the ring earlier tonight with Chris Adams, and you can see noticeably how bruised up that leg is. And Steiner goes right down and takes him.
Waist lock takes him down, and a clean break by Scott Steiner. The left leg on the thigh, right above his boot of Rey Mysterio, is certainly bruised and might be able to get a camera shot of that. It's on his left leg. It's where he was injured. Shows you the desire of both these teams, all the teams for that matter.
Uh-oh.
The cradle of the leg, fall away slam by Scotty Steiner. Snap mare. And a reverse chin lock, which for Scott Steiner is a very effective offensive weapon. The tag has been made. Here comes Rick Steiner, the former heavyweight for the University of Michigan. Right hand. Oh, football tackle. Mysterio got underneath. He's at low center of gravity. Has him underneath. Rick Steiner throws him in.
What in the world?
Oh! Takes him. Modified power bomb.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners, representing the United States, the Steiner Brothers.
The Steiner Brothers have wrestled their way into the finals.
Well, here you go. The mistake made here by Mysterio is that he actually tried coming at Steiner with a Steiner line. Rick obviously doesn't want his little brother's maneuver stolen by a Mexican wrestler, and he power bombs him right down onto the mat. 1, 2, 3.
United States, represented by the Steiners in the finals. They'll take on the winners between the Soviet Union and the Japanese.